Clarke.
Yeah? And only traveling a private jet.
Yeah, I'm the same.
What kind of work are you in, huh?
Nah, just a bit of business.
I'll take your word for it.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't think so. I'll tell you what, though. You point me in the direction of the dog. I'll buy you a pint next time I see you.
It's back that way.
Have a good day.
Come on, let's go.
Happy birthday, dear Vicky. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Speech, speech.
Oh, give over.
Oh, come on, it's your 18.
Yeah, go on.
All right, okay. All right, well, first up, I have no idea where Dylan's disappeared to, but I just wanted to say thank you all for coming. It means a lot to me. Second of all, Andre, thank you so much for coming into my world and just being the best little brother anyone could ever ask for. And for that surprise earlier, that was very good. And lastly, Scott. As a few of you may know, I was expecting a surprise today. And when that didn't come, I was devastated. Mally told me about the adoption idea, so... I don't know, it was so stupid of me to get ahead of myself, but I was just so excited last night about the thought of us becoming like a proper family. I couldn't even sleep. That's how much you mean to me.
Oh, and you mean the absolute world to me. I wanted it to happen, but the adoption agency called and said that there'd been a delay with the paperwork or something, but you are everything to me.
Oh.
Come here. Oh, are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, like, I was upset before, but then Leah and Dylan reminded me that family isn't about sharing a surname or some paperwork. It's about love and belonging. And thanks to you, I have never felt more at home than I do when I'm with you. Scott, you're my family, my best friend, and my dad.
But he's not.